Casey's already been here. The heart is poisoned. You will have to restore it. Take this. Good luck.
Thank you, Miss Gray. You're quite a charmer.
You're welcome, Dorian.
Who are... Richard, you sly fox! I thought you were dead! I see you found a way to escape the hereafter, too. Not as well as I did, though.
True, but being a ghost has its advantages. Now I can help the younger generation.
Your daughter certainly takes after you. Anna, can you figure out who these women are and what they want from me? We have some time while the debris is being cleared.
Yes, take this. Dorian and I have some catching up to do.
Woo!